on the left side of the shelf, there's a windshield wiper motor to drive the conveyor belt. So you can turn on with a switch and the Legos will start traveling along the belt. They will be detected by a camera here and then they can be blown into the correct chute at the right moment. And there's a torque limiter as well to prevent damage or injury if something gets stuck in the belt, like here.